Today, I introduce you Cyber Pills from Cyber Guru. Special Edition, Smart Working. Pill number 4, Speculative Phishing. Cyber Guru pills provide little tips to protect yourself against cybercrime. In a time in which coronavirus emergency has forced many people to change their habits and adopt new forms of work, becoming increasingly more vulnerable. In the previous pill, we described how cybercriminals use email as their main attack vehicle, providing a description of phishing, the most common attack technique, by which a criminal pushes someone to take action in a deceptive email. In this pill, we introduce speculative phishing, a specific type of phishing, particularly insidious and effective in this time of emergency. This type of phishing currently speculates on the COVID-19 emergency, leveraging the state of general anxiety that the virus caused. While smart working, pay special attention to informative emails that contain an invite to click on a link or open an attachment. For example, you could receive an email from an institution or from HR, containing an attachment with the new COVID-19 emergency provisions, or an email from a fake health organization, inviting to consult a map that shows the infection spread. Or maybe an email with a message that referring to the COVID-19 emergency, requests confidential or even sensitive information. Three simple tips to avoid this risk. Beware of all emails that have a specific reference to this emergency and that invite us to take an action, often adding a criterion of urgency. Inspect the email for anomalous elements, including the sender, to make sure that it's not a false identity. An extra check before acting never hurt anybody. A phone call or WhatsApp message can help verify the request authenticity. This pill ends here. Discover all our cyber pills on smart working. You will find them on www.cyberguru.eu.